Let him go, he's fast. He's Nos.
Too windy to get more hits.
Oh my god, so many dead cars! And I missed them all! So many dead cars. Pussied out of that one. Can't get that corner right. Yeah, he was part of the accident. I'm quicker than him already, I feel. He might have damage. Because I got behind him, I had the aero and the car just stepped out. That was scary. I need to overtake him. So much quicker than him. Yeah. Well, he's had a little knock. Slow round like left-handers, I noticed. Like, watch coming up to here, I'm so much quicker than him. Oh, no, right-hander, sorry. He's slow through here. See? Round the back of him again. Got him. Need to slow down a bit. Pushing it. These two that are behind me are quicker. There's one that's a class above. Keep missing that apex. Look how quicker that car is in the straight. Yo, what's up, shop? Fucking, what was he doing then? Shit myself, he nearly took us both out. How's it going, dude? Yo, silly, I think my fucking skin worked. Coding, what are you coding this time, dude? Mumble stats. What are you doing this time? That's doing Nordic's weird weapon thing. Optimization stuffs. What's there to optimize? Oh, I'm gonna crash. Ooh. What I'm not used to is reading chat and racing at the same time.
fucking defeat driver. Brian, next time I'm going to sign up an MVP again.
You mean to tell me there's more than one DP driver?
Nah, there's only one, but he's an idiot. Both.
Do you reckon? This is my first ever race in this car. First ever race. It's 45 minutes as well, and I've got a pit. Yeah, it's nice. It's nice. I think the skin wasn't working before, but I think it is now because it was defaulting to the Liverpool skin. But the Liverpool skin has black mirrors, where my other skin has red mirrors, and I can see red mirrors. Oh yeah, it is. I've turned the force feedback down ever so slightly, just because with my tooth I'm not supposed to be doing strenuous work. Oh, we lost it. I love it when they slag each other off. Great. Wide.
Yeah, I look at it,
it was the actual tooth extraction went okay, but like about half an hour after the local anesthetic started wearing off, holy shit, I had me in a lot of pain, dude. So I let me leave work half day. It was hurting so much. I think I need to enter that corner fourth with a little bit more speed. Yeah, yeah, it hit a lot after. It's all right now, though. A lot better now. Ooh, a bit of a moment there. Behind me. Such a relief, dude. Such a relief. Mm-hmm. No, that's the wrong line. Look how much fuel I need to put in. 8.2.
Listen, you need to tell me if you're gonna fit in.
This guy's already pitted behind me. Let him go. Steering wheel, mate. Lost it there.
Oh, rip, my screen PC died.
Put it in this lap. Thank you. Oh. Oh, I'm a stay fixed completely.
What are you doing, man?
Oh, I got so loose from it. See that then. I do not like the way this car handles at the moment. I've never drove it on tyres this fucked. It's a bit of a handful. Accidents all over the shop here. He's a class above, mate. I'm just doing like hell.
Hey, I'm trying to get my 3PC back up. It's hard. My password doesn't work.
My fault. Jesus! On that corner, silly, as well. On that fucking corner. And then I took a big hit. The car feels weird. Oh, I had no offs or anything up until then. Weirdly, I didn't lose any positions. Guy's behind me now. Fuck! I'm gutted about that. Never mind. Yeah, look how slow I am in the straight, dude. This guy's all over me. So slow in the straight.
Nope, you're here.
Fuck.
Man, I really gotta pee.
What the fuck are you doing, dude?
Thank you very much.
just fucking sideswiped me. I'm a lap down than him, that's the GTE class, he just fucking sideswipes me. It's when you come off the brakes all of a sudden on that corner, silly. The weight, he doesn't like the weight being transitioned. Car's fucked, by the way. Just gonna get it to the end. Car is broke as fuck. Look how quickly is the man on the straights. I'll let you go, Carlos. I'm damaged. I'm usually getting into fifth gear here. Look at the relative. Look at them just walking away from me. Barely getting into sixth gear. Yeah, you can't see them because they're top left. Car is broke. Yeah, they would have warned. They would have been warned which side of the track I was on and everything. But people are just fucking dumb. The car's so bad, dude. My wheel is pointing slightly to the right as well. No, just ever so slightly. Is it right? Yeah, to the right. Took big damage, basically. I wasn't sure I was on the track, whether I was in the middle. I thought I reversed out, like, far enough to let them inside.
Great racing, gentlemen. Great racing.
Car right.
Carl, nice one, there you go.
Those Porsches are a class above. They're the GTE cars, which are quicker than the GT3s. As you can see by the way he left me. Here we go. Cheers, man. I'm good about that. I was getting quicker as well, I thought. Before the pit stop sort of unsettled me. I didn't realise how much the damage. Oh, it fucked me Twitter. Me Twitch. I didn't realise how much the weight, adding the weight onto the car would affect it. Let's have a look at the crash then, shall we? There it is. Hello. Yeah, your logo is safe. Let's have a look at Sharp's logo on the telly. Chopper cam gets it best, dude. Cheers, man. I'm not very good. I'm a literal pleb at Photoshop as well, so pretty proud of it. If you watch, silly, the middle one's my brake. What I was doing, I worked out if I was just slowly come off the brake rather than just jumping off it, the transition of the weight of the car was a lot smoother. But if you watch on this one, I think I just jump off the brake. Yes, see that straight off it, and that's when I lose it. Watch. How do you do slow mo? Look at the wheel. Look at the angle of the wheel. Bang. I'm already trying to correct it, look. Literally, when I get off the brake, there, this car's already gone. Maybe, did I reverse that into them? Yeah, I reversed out into him there, mate. That's my fault, look. I reversed out into him. I was over here. And he's obviously gone right because he got told I was on the left-hand side of the track. And, yeah. I've reversed. That's my bad. That is my bad.
Okay.
I fucking... Yeah, I did, didn't I? I did. I fucking reversed out straight into him. If you have a look from his angle... That's me, that is. I reversed straight out into him. Bang. Yeah, he was trying to avoid. I reversed out on him. I should have just stayed there, but I didn't.
You say you're the best driver in the game, fucking.
Not in this game.
Not in this game, no.
Which is my quick.